Hey there everyone, this is a tutorial on how to do the clockwork shot for the Cheeto page in the Ancient Swimming Baths. You're supposed to use Glide as Solo Kazooie to get this, but you can easily shoot a clockwork at it. So when you enter, hold A for a little bit just so you can angle yourself, and then press A and B to swim. So you end up against this wall. And once you're here, just look down and then press C up and look up. Now, the Cheeto is on this platform right here. So all you have to do is aim the cursor at this line between this green square and the green square that's cut off from the platform right here, and it will fall onto the Cheeto page like so. I got it exactly, but even if you don't aim exactly where I did, it's the platform's pretty big, it's still gonna land up here. So yeah, it's a pretty easy shot to do. Yeah, that's about it. Hope it helped.